I-90 eastbound at West 25th Street, the markings on the road don't match up with the signage lanes. How does that happen? What's going to be done?
You know, we're looking into that right now, but the important thing here is that we're going to take care of it. We know that it's an issue now, so we're going to take care of that overhead signage and make sure that it matches that striping either overnight tonight or tomorrow night. So hopefully very soon you'll see an improvement there.
A lot of construction going on, 77 North, the Interbelt, a lot of people coming in from out of town for the games Thursday. Any advice?
A lot of advice. You know, it's construction season, and most importantly, it's Work Zone Awareness Week. So put down those distractions, slow down in construction zones. Our men and women want to get home and want to get where they're going just as much as you do. So give them room to do their jobs, and we'll all get where we need to go safely.